Hi, I'm Corey Brooks. I'm a former SU football player and a school counselor at Solvay Middle School. I have been a part of the Syracuse Ride for Missing Children for the past 2 years, and this year I'm looking forward to our virtual ride called Miles for Hope. So here's the real tip. Do not share any personal information online unless you ask a trusted adult first. So what do we mean by personal information? Personal information can be your full name, your school, your home address, telephone numbers, birthdays, because there's people out there who just stalk on the internet and try to take people's information. So you want to make sure that if you're giving away any of that type of information, that you ask your parents first or your guardian. So that's our real tip for today. Don't share any personal information online. Have a great day.